here's a new bass line with hammer-ons and transposing in the same.